And that breaking news, an employee at Froedtert Hospital tests positive for tuberculosis. The hospital says the worker was diagnosed March 29th and is recovering.
A spokesman tells us tonight there is no threat to the general public, the staff, or other patients at Froedtert.